There are remarkable blessings that have come because of this work in the lives of individuals and to the church itself. All I would simply say is that you ain't seen nothing yet.
There are insertions such as this one right here that are done by Joseph Smith.
Every document that we know of that was produced by or under the direction of Joseph Smith or written to him directly has been published with annotations.
So if you look, you know, this looks very much like Kirtland, and then this is the...
This scholarly project includes, as we noted, 27 volumes, 1,306 journal entries, 643 letters, 155 revelations, 18,822 pages, 7,452,072 words, and 49,687 footnotes. And even meticulous footnotes on footnotes, which our colleagues affectionately call toe notes.
To prepare these documents will only make us more effective in telling the story of the ongoing restoration of the gospel of Jesus Christ in all the world as we move into the future.
It's not novel style, it's not a narration, it's document after document after document, and you kind of put the narration together. But you get a sense for how God uses an ordinary person and creates something magnificent.
I'm looking forward to how it will be used and how it will improve scholarship on the early church, as well as scholarship on Joseph Smith.
He had started out saying something, and then he kind of crossed it out and started it over.
He's revered as a prophet by millions of members throughout the church, but he was also just a man. We know the weaknesses, the challenges that he had, that he overcame in order to serve and act as prophet.